And every time I meet somebody here, the big question is, do I know you?
Oh, sure. Now you want to bring your fucking license on me.
No, Nikki, when you asked me if you could come out here, what did I tell you? I mean, you asked me, and I knew you were going to come out no matter what I said, but what did I tell you? Do you remember what I told you?
Back up.
Do you remember what I told you?
Back up a minute here. 1 minute. I asked you, when the fuck did I ever ask you if I could come out here? Get this through your head, you motherfucker, you. You only exist out here because of me. That's the only reason. Without me, you, personally, every fucking wise guy still around, I'll take a piece of your fucking Jew ass. Then where are you gonna go? Your fucking warrant don't ever go over my fucking head again, you motherfucker, you.
I had dreams of fucking an R&B bitch like Maya. When I saw that ass on the front of that King, read the article in the magazine. She loved gangsters, loved nasty things. So I'm in the glass house having nasty dreams. Good girls never give it up, but anything is possible. If 50 fuck Vivica, hurdle life's obstacles, found my way through the maze. The joy turned to pain like Frankie Beverly and Maze. Used to dream of being unsigned hype, till I was crushed by Dave Mays. Almost let my pen fall asleep on the page. Daydreaming yesterday, dozing off backstage. I thought I saw Easy talking to Jam Master J. So I walked over, heard Jam Master say, it's a hard knock life, then you pass away. They say sleep is the cousin of death, so my eyes wide open, cause a dream is kin to your last breath.
We don't need to say